south east Georgia this morning, some very, very sickening news, really. Georgia football player Devin Willock and a recruiting staff member, Chandler LaCour, were killed this morning. The university confirmed in a statement. Looks like a car wreck is what happened. And Willock was a redshirt sophomore from New Milford, New Jersey. Started two games on the offensive line this past season. And then the recruiting staff member, LaCour. Single car accident, which never good to hear. And the university released a statement saying the entire Georgia family is devastated by the tragic loss of football student athlete Devin Willock and football staff member Chandler LaCour. Two other members of the football program were injured in the accident. They're both in stable condition and continue to monitor their status with medical personnel. Yeah, the single car accidents are never fun to hear and usually don't end well. Luckily, two people were able to make it out in stable condition, but this is a really sad scene.
Yeah, the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex responded to the single vehicle accident, saying that the car was traveling southbound in the outside lane on the Dallas Shores Road. When the vehicle left the roadway, hit two power poles and several trees. And they said, well, I died at the scene. LaCour was transported to the hospital where she died due to heart injuries. And our thoughts and a major prayer circle around that program, the family and the friends of those two individuals.
Yeah, thoughts and prayers go to the family and the program, the families involved and the Georgia football program.
And by the way, LaCour, she was under 24. She had earned her bachelor's degree and master's degree from Georgia, and she was working as a football recruit and program.
And Willock was only 20 years old. That is way too soon, and just a friendly reminder of how precious life is and how short it really is. He played in all 15 games for the Bulldogs this season, starting with two and victories against Tennessee and Kentucky. This is just one of the headlines that you don't like to have to read, but thoughts and prayers.